running, can we?
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail aright. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one. We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo! Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping and a general idea of their toughness. You won't find nothing squinting into the sun like that. Use your glass.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good! Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to sternum. Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must, but for God's sake, don't sink her. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done.
The prick is a pot!
Captain!
You were found with the ship, Kenway!
Fire! They're firing, sir!
Missed! Are the hooks tight?
Ready to fire, sir!
They're trying to flee! Slow them down with 10 shot!
Fire!
She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. Lay up alongside her.
We must tread lightly. These waters are well guarded, sir.
Jump now with your savior, Yellowskin.
Pull them in to the well.
Tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unalike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you owe. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandball. You got that?
Please to repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold, and take everything that isn't nailed down.
It's a shaky feeling sailing about with this much stolen cargo.
Get used to it. We'll need to take a few more prizes to make this a profitable day.
Ease off the wind!
Ahoy aloft! Bring it all in!
Captain, fancy the swim!
Let's go!
Get on that main sheet! Trim too!
Take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size, and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, you. I'm looking for a prize that will set me up for life. King of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, you be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream come back. Nassau is the place to be, not him.
Do you ever dream of a big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Party now, Mitrunks! I'd not haze you! Get those clues up! Bring them in, Mitrunks!
Thank you.
make the ship stronger, sir.
¿Puedo ayudarlo con algo?